Oh, he gets it tight. And low eyebrows. What is that? I'm gonna go on with the no brows. And just little dots up there. Unibrow. Let's go with no eyebrows. Oh my god, you look so fucked up. Can you do this already? Yeah, there we go. Oh, God dang it. Purple. That was the best. Eyes. We got 11, 12, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Is that right? Not 21? Oh, what was the last one? 21? 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go with it. That one. Makeup.
Oh, what's the makeup?
Nose. What is it? What's the highest? 9. Let's go with the biggest. I think that's the biggest, right? No, I think it's bigger. Alright, that's the biggest. So, what's the biggest? 8 is the biggest. Stick with it. Mouth. Oh my god. Oh boy. It's got 1 up to 9. Let's see which one's the ugliest. Nigger lips. No offense, but I'm not trying to be racist, but it's fucking hilarious. We'll be red. Can pick. Blue. Green. Let's go with blue. Oh, you know what? We should do. Oh. Make them huge. Lip thickness. Oh my god, this is gonna be the ugliest person ever. Position. Oh my god! He's sad. Poor baby face. Face. I want to make him as white as possible. Oh boy. Is that the whitest? I think number 2 is the widest, yeah. Eyes, nose, big nose, mouth. Let's see what he looks with other
lipstick.
Black. I'm still saying blue.
That's blue, but it looks purple on his lips.
Like you just gotta meet film on that, I can't even say it. Accessories. Eye patch. We got pretty nifty stuff here. All the way to 13. No. I think we should go with these. Yeah, let's go with those. Oh, mustache! Mustache! Wait, what? What was that? Oh, what the fuck is this? Horns, beard, goatee. What the hell? Whoa. Creepy. Bandana.
What is this? What is that? I want to go with this. This or this? This I should go with, because it's just floating there. See that? It's just floating there, like. Yeah, let's go with that. Oh, how do I go back? Alright, I'm done. Alright, look at that. Face, body. Standard, powerful, overweight, slender, tall and slim, muscular, powerful. Should go with powerful. Yeah. Head size. Let's go with a tiny head. Height.
He's so tiny.
Giant.
Let's know what skills.
This goes tiny.
Yeah.
Build.
Bold.
I can't fucking read.
Oh, fat motherfucker.
Arm length.
Long fucking arm. There we go.
Weight.
Wrists.
Wuss.
What?
Oh.
I'm even tiny.
With long fucking arms.
Bust size. I don't know what that is, but okay.
Wait, do these...
armor.
You can select your custom character's armor along with the family crest that will be inscribed on the fucking whatever. On the armor. Additional armor can be purchased from the traveling merchant encountered in Chronicle mode. You can also register your favorite images and use one as your crest.
Alright.
Head.
Oh my god!
Yes!
What'd I do?
What?
Did it?
All the way back up. No, I wanna go with that one.
No, not that one.
Where the fuck was it at? That one, but yet, I want that thing to stick out.
Oh, you can pick, like, the color.
But his hair won't be there.
I feel like going with... that. Savage home.
Go with white
chest.
Right.
Kinda like that.
Let's go with that.
Hulk.
Arms.
colorful. Red. Hips.